Ethan, what day is it?
It's fucking Monday.
It's Monday.
You know what that means? It's the last day of school. And we have a half day. That's right. I'm gonna be vlogging all day.
We're gonna be late.
And we're gonna be late, probably. We woke up late as fuck, too.
Oh, I really don't feel like putting these shoes on. Ready? Oh, there we go. There's one down.
And then there's two. There are two shoes down. I'm ready to go. Are you ready to go? Yeah.
Are you wearing these?
No, don't.
You're not wearing those?
Fuck.
Why not?
I'm not letting you wear those.
No, are you wearing them?
Yeah.
Oh. You're like, frick no, bro. I'm not letting you wear them. You're like, bro, don't even think about them. You're gonna crease them.
You didn't drink your chocolate milk last night I made you, dude.
Yeah,
we went to bed at like, pick a what time? Like 12 or 1.
Yeah.
I was tired, man. Look at my hair.
Spray on, freshman be like. Ethan is not a good happy person in the morning.
We ran so abruptly that I was like,
what?
Said, sorry for waking you up so abruptly.
Oh, I don't care.
You want some coffee?
Dude, I would love some coffee.
It's warm, so
it's okay. Thank you.
I made some for you, Ethan and Marissa, but she took off already.
So. Oh, what a toenail.
Ethan, if you hurry, you can get a couple gulps of coffee.
Coffee time. I'm doing the last day of school vlog.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Essential, huh?
Yep. When I'm like 8 years old, I'll look back at this and be like, damn, I remember that.
You guys would have missed it completely. You'd have been blogging from the bed if I hadn't woke your ass up. Yeah, there you go. That's nice.
Is this like the coffee that was super good?
Yeah.
Damn.
It was a small amount, so I had to add a little of the other coffee, but it's pretty smooth.
It is good.
Not bad coffee. I like it.
Are you gonna set the alarm or should I? He's like, yeah, you can. He's like, yeah. And that's all he said. And it went to bed.
He was probably half awake at that time.
Look at him putting his shoes in his bag. He won't even wear them.
No, of course not. Not outside. You know how he is.
Dude, I look this ugly in the morning. Oh my gosh.
Your hair is nice and floppy, bro.
Thank you.
There you go, yeah.
Comment down below what time you guys wake up in the morning. Well, not anymore. Well, yeah, I guess so. Like during the summer. Or any day. I don't even care. What time you wake up in the morning?
Today I got up at 5.
That's good. Ethan, this coffee's good, bro. I gave Ethan the shirt, but I was like, nah, I want my shirt back. I look sexy in it. Hey! Woke up. Put my shirt on. Snap, my fingers were shoes.
My fingers were shoes? Nice. Nice video blog.
My shoes are video. Fine.
My shoes were videos.
My shoes are on. And then I'm getting coffee now from my third dad. My second dad, actually. Because he's the king.
Quadruple dads.
My adopted dad. My father and the maca.
Oh, wow.
In Korea, I don't have no dad. He got stabbed.
I need to try it. You look so dead.
He's not awake yet.
Nope, he's not awake yet.
Oh, I definitely am.
No one's gonna care if we're tired
of her. Yeah, well, but that still goes on her thing, you know? They still record that. But it's okay, it's not a huge deal. America. Oh, yeah. Protein then. Past couple of days, we've been doing this futures program, and what we do in a futures program is we pick like an activity to do. Like you go Pokemon going, which is so good. You can go the zoo, or you can make music or photography.
You guys got like 1 minute.
That's okay. We can go. Let's go. We gotta go. We're gonna be late. We're running out of time. All right. See ya. Thanks for waking us up.
Good day, guys.
All right, you too. But yeah, I chose the audio visualization. So my teacher brought his whole ass studio to the house, to the school, and I made a song, which is called Stacking Blocks, which it's about Minecraft. My stomach hurts, dude, so much. Yeah. And that song will be down below in the description if you want to check it out. My SoundCloud will be down there, so make sure you click on that and give that a fat like. Comment down below if you're on it if you want to. Okay. Anything you want to say to the YouTube?
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, everyone. Good morning. How is everyone doing? It doesn't matter. Let me know what time it is when you're watching this video. Because it's like 7:45 right now. And that's when school starts. And it's a half day. And it's our last day. Whatever. Ethan said he would eat my nipple.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so tired.
I'm so tired too.
I'm going there, getting out my blanket, going to sleep.
I forgot my blanket at school. I mean, fuck, dude, at your house. I meant, dude, I'm so tired. This is what happens when you sleep in and don't wake up on time. We'll see you when we're in the school. Yeah. Oh. Hey, Ethan. Oh, like, hey, Corbin, what are you doing?
Dude, I just woke up like 10 minutes ago.
You literally woke up like 15 minutes ago, yeah. Too. Oh my god. Alright guys, so we're in school right now. We gotta go to our classes.
Where? You're like one of the two people who actually vlog.
Yeah, cause for content.
I'm so five viewers on YouTube.
Dude, shut up, I have more than that.
Oh my bad, six.
There you go. Wait. Where are you going?
Dude, I gotta go to freaking Heisenfeld tonight.
Dude, his dad was like, he's like, Ethan, wake your ass up. You gotta go.
My hair nothing, but I just like got up. I was like,
your hair is sexy, bro.
I gotta drive all the way from Hoffman.
Well, yeah, we're hanging out for a little bit, so stay tuned for that for later for this video. And vaping, don't get taken in. See? Yeah,
alright.
Okay. I'm by myself. I'm by myself. On the class. Let's get this. Let's obtain this green. As the fucking freshmen say.
The pilot is so late.
Huh?
Woke up late.
Huh? Woke up late. What are you doing right now?
Watching this video.
Oh god. Something interesting happened, so I'll let you guys know. Okay, so big oof moment. I forgot my iPad because our school has iPads and I gotta go get it. My boy Alex is volunteering to go help me go get it because I'm retarded. Also, I found my freaking hat. Oh my god, if you remember from the video when I just spit with Alec, the other Alex, went to the mall, I bought this hat and I haven't been trying to find it for like the past month. So give this video a big slap like that fat like, please, because this is a lot of work. God, I've been trying to find this hat for ow. I'm gonna find this hat forever. Ooh. Basic white girl pictures. Get lost talking days gone by. But when I'm getting any younger. Well, funny thing,
Alex!
Forgot his iPad at home as well. So we're at his house. He's getting it out of his closet. Wait. If he's going in his closet and comes out, does that mean he's coming out of the closet? So, yeah, next destination is my place. So, see you guys when we're there. I might do some cool scenery stuff for you guys. Maybe not. Okay, I'll see you guys then. Okay, I got my iPad back. So,
where's your iPad?
Oh, there's your iPad. All right, we're going back to school. So, yeah, we'll see you when you're there. Okay. Alright, so I'm back at school, and Alex went to class, and then he's got his iPad too, so we're gonna head to class. Hey! We're gonna head to class right now. Hopefully it's not freaking boring, because it's the half day, and I wanna have fun. Okay? That's the whole point of last day of school, right? That's right. Alright, we'll see you guys in my classroom, okay? I'm in class right now. We're watching a movie. What's this movie called? Wanna be in the vlog? What's this movie called?
Indiana Jones, Temple of Doom.
Oh, we're watching Indiana Jones. Hey. We watched Indiana Jones. Huh? We watched Indiana Jones. Mm-hmm. That's right. All right,
I'm gonna go.
So what?
Explore the world. Okay, what? Losers.
So today, we have like an hour. What time is it? It's 9:09 right now. We get out at like 10:30, I think.
Hey, look, that's me right there.
Trying to see who's around here. Oh, there's people.
Are you vlogging?
There's people. Last day of school vlog, bro.
You're really vlogging.
Yes, last day of school vlog. Hey, David, you're my favorite person. Ah, Carter. Wait, he's gonna do it again. Ready? Do it again. Oh, you don't like it? It's my boy Will. Social media will be in the description down below. Make sure you follow him and support his music, bro.
Do not record me.
Beats, bro.
Do not record.
You're gonna be in the
me.
Vlog, bro. Last day of school. Last day of school vlog, bro. You know where I live.
Sam, wanna be in the vlog, bro?
A vlog. Hey, what's up?
What are we doing now today, guys?
I don't know.
No? I'm gonna show you a picture of. Hold on. Stand right here. Ready? That's him. That's his brother.
Hey!
What's
up, bro?
What's up, brother? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, man. Catch it! Ah! I'm gonna go get Corbin real quick. I know!
Oh my god.
So, Gary, like to fuck with people's
dude,
phones?
I fell asleep last summer, bro. They got on my phone.
Oh shit, wait, where are you going?
Leaving.
Get my iPad.
Okay.
Actually, spending the day with Corbin for a little bit before he goes to work today after school. So, we're gonna have an adventure. That's gay.
What's going on? Why are you doing that?
You're just gonna open up this iPad and just see this, dude.
That's funny.
Dude, it smells good.
It smells like burnt
like fish.
Pancakes.
Poopy. Kinda like the hat, man. It's kinda cool.
Dude, I found it in the, Stop! Yo, no, I found it. It's my old lost hat. I found it.
I still have your
it's
coat.
My old lost hat.
Yeah, dude, I left my coat
in the... Sam was wearing it in the woods, dude.
You were wearing this in the woods?
What, your coat?
Oh, no, my coat. Yeah. I don't care. You can have that if you want, actually. It's the last day of school. Hey, Lauren. Want to be with a vlog? Last day of school vlog. Woo! So, I gotta meet my friend at the old calf. We're gonna go to some stores and do some stuff. Hey, honey, this year has been super crazy. Oh my god. I can't believe junior year's already done. That's crazy. Junior year's done. Scratch off the list. Senior year, here we come. All right, I'll see you guys when I'm with Corbin in the car or whatever.
Jose, what's up, dude?
Dude, we're seniors.
Yeah.
Dude, holy crap.
Isn't that kind of hot, dude?
I'll see you guys when we're at the store or something. Yeah, okay?
All right, guys, we're at the bank right now. I got to take some money out. And
you know how to take videos?
Yeah, you can. I have a problem with that.
So they just, like, fight it.
Is that how you watch YouTube videos? Is wobbly?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, you suck.
That would be rough. I have an Overwatch wallet. Link in the description down below for a promo code 20%.
That's not an Overwatch wallet, is it?
Yes, it is. It's a logo.
Oh, shit. Look at these plants, man.
I don't know.
Well, hello there. We're at freaking Best Buy. We're gonna go buy some stuff. I don't know what we're gonna
I didn't bring a lot of money because I'm just. Oh, yeah, I'm here to buy a new TV.
I don't know, guys. We're gonna have to
do something. We should get Sam this phone. It'd be better than this phone he has right now.
Galaxy is so
great. Music, do you listen to Jeremiah?
Everything. Porn. Dude, I love that song.
Gosh, it's so cute.
Music?
Whoa!
Yeah, I, you guys have to know, I love like 4K TVs and 8K TVs. I love TVs. Only one. Not nano though? Holy crap. That's okay.
Dude, I bet you.
Just okay?
This is pretty nice.
Oh, Jeremiah, I bet you porn would look good on this.
Porn would look amazing.
Ooh, 50 inch! Dude, this is cute. This is so cute.
Dude, that's freaking gigantic. That's actually satisfying.
4K, Dolby Vision.
It's actually satisfying.
You have Dolby Atmos. Look how thin this TV is. Come here, look at this. Look how thin that is. It's like a credit card, dude.
Holy shit.
I will literally put my card up there. Let's do my Speedway card.
Look at that. That's cute.
Hey, You hungry?
Shut up. This is all 8K, bro. I've never seen 8K in real life. Holy crap!
That's 8K.
Oh my god.
This is 8K QLED through Battlefield 5.
That oh my god, bro.
This is mind-blowing. I've never seen this before.
When is TV?
Oh shit, phone down. Huh? I'm kidding.
If you're recording, I gotta have you stop and have your recording.
Alright guys, so I'm at Best Buy right now. I run to the bank and I'm buying a new 4K TV.
So this is a 50 inch. So
let's go do this.
Just bought a new 50 inch 4K TV and I have a 43 inch at home, but I wanted a bigger TV. I'm selling my other one for $200 and I get paid this week. So really, did I lose any money? Not really. Do you think so, Corbin?
No.
No?
No.
I'm killing this hat, bro.
So I wasn't able to record buying this TV, but this is how big it is. It literally covers the back seat. And thanks, Corbin. He had to pay $4 for me.
It's like
as big as me.
It's a big ass TV, right, dude? Holy shit!
Oh, what's up, guys? We're back at my house. Where did my hat go? Oh, there it is. Don't go. What we're gonna do is take this big TV, put it in my asshole, and we're gonna go put it, set it up. Let's do it. Let me know what you guys think about the video so far. If you like it, give this video a slap, like a like slap on the like button. Oh yeah, I took the vaping poster from my school.
Don't get taken in.
I told Mr. Miller that shit.
You did? Really?
Yeah.
You not?
Yes, I did.
You told him that I took it?
No, I didn't. No, I told him that I've never had any of those juices before.
Oh, I told him I quit vaping. He's like, good job, man. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see me buy the entire menu at McDonald's, because I'll do that. Okay.
All right, everyone. So my TV set getting set up. This is the 43 inch, and this is the 50 inch. It's pretty huge. So yeah. Okay.
Shit. Dude, I'm gonna lose.
Hope you guys enjoyed the last day of school vlog. I'll see you guys next week. Peace. Close my eyes.